This year marks the 150th anniversary of our underground migration since our ancestors left the surface after the disaster. The program this year promises to be bigger and better than the last. But before we get too carried away with excitement, let's have a look at the forecast. Scientists are planning on clear skies, with a gentle wind growing moderate as the sun comes up, and the humidity will disappear after the first 8 hours, as usual. Make sure you stay live with us, we'll keep you up to date.
Who is it?
It's Laura.
Well, use your bracelet then.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't? What did you do? I can't believe this. You're putting that back? Oh, Laura.
Like I care about spoiling your precious date with Scott.
I got that second ticket for you. You know they're gonna come looking for you.
Well, I didn't really think that far ahead.
Yeah, well, planning was never your strong suit. Is that the only thing you stole?
Hey, I didn't steal it. It's mine. If I want to be able to have it, I should.
Well, they're not going to see it like that. You know how elite are when it comes to their tracking tools, and we really need to get that working again.
I can fix it myself.
What's with you lately? Why are you being so difficult?
Do you even remember what it is?
It's a jar. It's not my main concern right now.
We made it when we went to the surface together last time, with Mum and Dad. Figured. You know what, you can go by yourself this year. I'm just gonna stay down here. Enjoy your fucking sunrise.
It's not just 1 year, Laura. It's 5 years without the right to go up there now. I'm sorry. I know I haven't been around much lately. And I really wish I remembered that.
We were walking along the beach. We were looking at all the seashells. There was this light, pleasant wind. And the sea was calm. I still remember the smell of the sea air. You took a photo.
I did?
Yeah, one of your first. Maybe that's why you don't remember.
It is easier to just take the photos. Listen, I'm sorry. I really want you to come to the surface with me. I won't even take any photos this time.
Yeah, but I can't.
Let's have a look at your bracelet. Well, we're gonna need to do something. Scott works for the science division. Maybe he can help us.
You had to bring him up again, didn't you?
Shut up. Come on, we need to move quickly. Let's go now.
Please be advised that your door has been locked and a lab representative will visit soon.
Laura.
I'm sorry.
You keep bending the rules and this is the big one.
I'm sorry.
You promised me you were gonna stop this.
I'm sorry. What about all the times I stood up for you when Mum and Dad were still alive? All the times you went out clubbing and drinking and partying with your friends and I stayed here and lied for you. Yes, that's for me.
Good morning. Thank you for letting us enter.
Good morning.
I understand you entered a restricted area with a valid bracelet ID, but immediately after, the signal just stops. Could you explain this?
I forgot to upload the ticket into your bracelet.
Restricted area? That's what you're calling the columbarium?
Please, just answer the question.
That's not her bracelet. This is. I was unaware that I'd exceeded my visit limits.
So, this one is yours? You don't mind if we check? You are fully aware of procedure when a bracelet malfunctions. You report it immediately.
I was going to report it tomorrow.
Well, unfortunately, we will have to ask you a few more questions. Emily, would you mind coming with us?
You should go. Oh, what? The sunrise. Promise me you'll enjoy it.
Okay.
And take some photos.